Greetings and good day, YouTube! How are you doing today? I myself am pretty good, pretty excited. We just got done with a little bit of Just Cause, but because of the fact that the game crashed when I was getting a little bit close to the ending zone, I decided, screw it, I'm just gonna switch over to my time at Porsche about a half hour earlier than I normally would, and go from there. So, we're gonna continue where we left off. I don't remember exactly what I was doing, but I'm pretty sure I wrote the shit down. Yeah, we have a DD we need to finish. Couple of other stuff too. But first, we need to make sure we do the other stuff first for the Day of Memories. So we need to make sure we get the materials we need to build at the cave. Like, we need to make sure we fix up the cave and all that, and then go from there. No, Bas does wasadadal. I don't want to become famous, at least not in the method that you want me to become famous, my friend. Let us ban the user for that wannabe famous spam. And then we go from there. Let us check the mail we got. You got mail. From the Commerce Guild, we probably, yep, a drum, power stones, and tempering liquids. Love to see it. Absolutely love to see it. We might as well continue on with this. Make sure this thing's still filled up. Keep on the apple juice. Make sure this is all good. Yeah. So we need, what was it we needed for the water wheel? Large iron buckets and the steel plates, which we're not steel plates, just steel, which we're working on. We're getting there eventually. We need to make sure we need more charcoal shit. I think we'll do that. We replace that with charcoal because we really do need charcoal to make more steel, and we're gonna need a lot of steel, I feel. We need those for something else. Those bronze plates are working. They'll be done soon. Do I have anything on my inventory right now? Really? Porcelain water holder plate. We need to organize this stuff soon. Not too concerned about it right now. What's this?
Hi.
Fruit salad?
See you.
Fruit salad. I don't have a recipe for fruit salad, do I? That was okay. Apparently there's little random desires people can have when they chat. I would assume that a couple pieces of fruit would work for a fruit salad.
Hello. Bye.
In all honesty. I can't do anything with commission right now. So, I'm gonna make the assumption that... Hold on. First of all, sort all, yes. Second of all, we need miscellaneous. Just throw that there for now. Food stuff. Cooking stuff. So I'm hoping it's like three pieces of separate fruit will be fine for it. Unless we have a fruit tart. Wasted food. Interesting. Wasted food. Restores one stamina. Hold on. I'm gonna cheat. And look up Portia fruit salad. So, cooking set. Salad sauce, two fruit. I would have never figured that out on my own. In all honesty, I would have not figured that out on my own. And I know I have salad stuff. I just don't know where it is. Probably in... right here. Wasn't cooking stuff. Plant stuff is where this stuff was. Is there a way to make salad sauce? Hold on. From blender. Okay. Egg and sugar. We just need to buy sugar. That's fine. Get over here. So let's give her the... Ooh, shit. The fruit. Salad!
Luckily for us, Duck Pond seems to be fine and free from the pollution. We've been getting our water from there since the scare started.
Lucky you, lucky you. Only one order of... I mean, I could make another... Oh! Interesting. Okay, I see how that works. So that's a fruit salad's a good gift for Emily. Got it. That's what it's basically teaching us. Got it. And what was I doing? We also need the buckets, 12 of them if I'm to be exact, copper piping, and we just need 12 copper piping. We should have a bunch here, 9, we just need to add one more to that list. Now we could go fishing all day if we wanted to. DD stops. We're almost there for the saving the farm trees. DD stops. I've hooked a couple of those kingfish now that I'm thinking about it, and those are really valuable fish. This just tells us what the fish identity is. We really don't need that. We could start working on social. Workshop points by 1, and rewards by 5% after completing each commission. I think we stick with leveling up this stuff first. I really do. I want to get max level with all this, in all honesty. And plus, we're going to start getting a lot more trees and stuff like that sometime in the future, so I want to make sure I have the resources available for that. We're almost done with the copper, but basically, we're just playing the waiting game. Not really much else I had planned to do today. Maybe go to the mines? Going to the mines would have probably been for the best. But, alas, I feel like fishing right now. And we can just spend any amount of money to get said fish. You know what? Screw it. Oh, never mind. I already did the thing. So we might as well just fish for the time being. We did get the research done for the upgraded furnace, and that's exciting because we need the upgraded furnace to smelt the magnetite, or whatever it's called, magnesium, or whatever, or so we can get ourselves a higher grade fishing pole, which is something I definitely want to do as soon as possible, but we're going to need to... I really should have got the fishing thing now that I'm thinking about it, because I would have been able to see know in advance how I need to catch the fish. That was definitely a mistake. Definitely a mistake. Oh, whoops. Accidentally clicked. That's a $5,000 fish that I missed out on. I wonder if every single one of the kingfish is a different design. Like, the golden salmon, we now have a look. We know what it looks like. I really definitely need to level up this fishing pole in order to be able to catch the king ones better. I wonder if we can get to like level 3 or something like that. Because the thing that we need now is... what? The copper pipes, which are almost done. Ooh. We almost messed up. And the steel. The steel is going to take the longest amount of time to work with. But it's fine by me. This is a $5,000 fish, basically. That's awesome. This is such a profitable fish that we're... and we're hooking a lot of them. Catching on a level 1 pole, too. Baby! Get me another! Even if we sell it at a 50%, like, lowered markup, we're still making 2,500. But we want to try and save those type of fish to sell them on high markup days. Should go to the farm, now that I'm thinking about it, and get sugar. Stuff like that, because we do need sugar. We need sugar and other resources as well. Sugar salt, maybe more bait. We'll stop at around 16 fishing for the evening and go see about selling some of this stuff. This is probably the last cast or second to last cast. All right. I'm so happy about this. But yeah, we know what she likes gift-wise. At least for the fruit salad and stuff like that. Think we got enough? Yeah, we do. We have enough copper pipes, we're just waiting on the steel. Oh, these are for the buckets. Duh. I was like, what's going on? These are for the buckets. We used up all of our iron, unfortunately. Let's do a little bit of a refresh. We have not enough charcoal, unfortunately, but we're still working on that. Let's keep on with the bronze if we can. And the copper as well. Those are good. Guess we could hit the mine real quick. Is it the mine level 1 or level 2 that's about to go away? Mount lease expires. Oh, that's already been expired. My bad. Let's go see if we can't sell some fish. At the restaurant or whatever. Hopefully the markup's pretty high. If not, I'm not gonna worry about it. Markup is 118%, so... Oh, you don't have the... money. I'm so glad you can't sell it for a loss. You should have a pretty fair amount of money, if I'm not mistaken, but you're not... So, we got 16,000. Clothing basket. Hospital bed? Dream lamp. Crystal statue. And crystal hourglass. Huh. Buy a hardwood bed. There's a lot of furniture stuff over here. Cool. Regular chests. Power nodes we could buy. Lead! You're actually selling lead? That might be useful. Don't need any of that right now. Furniture clothes? Clothes. This shit's expensive. Okay. Duggle. Probably could have kept fishing all day, but whatever. Yeah, the poison water we need the welding rods for, which is going to take a little bit longer because, if I'm not mistaken, we have a haunted cave sign. Tree of Claws. Okay, how many do we need? Hold on. Oh. I think it says we can make one. Or do we have one in inventory? That'd be really weird if we did. Hmm. Plates are done. Those are done. We're gonna need glass, cloth, a bunch of stuff we're gonna need. Make some of this. What's it doing? Oh, it says we could make one of these, and we can make 8 of these, but we only need one. So we have that. Assemble and install. Hopefully we can get that done today. If not, it's not that big of a deal. Let's just get on over there and see where that takes us. This is a little bit of a pain in the ass. How the hell am I gonna get up there? Alright, that works. Crystal necklace.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, my stomach ache.
It's from the stuff there. What does this do? Attack plus 6, defense, HP. We don't really need max HP. The attack would be better, I think. You need the full fisherman set. I would love to have that. Resin? Yeah. You know what, since we're down here and we could always use more wood, let's chop down some trees, eh? A little bit of room for some of these trees and let them grow a little bit longer. Also chop down some of this stuff, not chop down, mine. That's the word I'm looking for, mine. Such a big tree. Give me all the wood. We also do need more ironwood. So, I'm more than okay with this in all honesty. I don't think this tree's actually gonna grow anymore. For this one. I almost want to clear this entire island to see if the trees will eventually just pop back up and we could let them grow as is. But I'm not the foggiest if that's the case at all. Probably will be fine if we do that, or allow that to happen, or whatever. The others should be fine to just wait for the time being, also. Yeah, we'll fill that up tomorrow so we don't have to be too worried about it. Yeah, I'm not letting that grow because if I'm not mistaken, this is the last week and those take 8 days to grow. So we'll just take that as is because they will die in the next season. We are going to put ourselves to bed, wake up and continue on. The DD station. We can also make DD stations and lights on our own. But I don't think we're yet at the mount lease expires today, so we can refresh that later down the line. Yeah, but I don't think we're at the point where we have like 8 smelters or whatever. I think I want a total of 8. What do you got for me, McDonald? Oh, he immediately takes it back because it expires on the day of. Got it. We're 2 away. We are literally 2 away, so we should be able to finish that up today. Let's go get ourselves another mount. Another 500, which is more than enough we can pay for. Hell, we could probably buy a horse, but I don't want to do that. Hell, it might be even better to just say screw it and buy it if it's worth it. Dash endurance, utilization, loyalty, 15,000 for permanent. It's much better than the rentable horse, right? This is equivalent, a little bit better. And this steed right here. I'm almost tempted to, but I want to try and wait until I get a thing. What is a thing, you may be asking? Well, a thing is stable. Which, I should put my little handy-dandy notebook in front of me to see what exactly we need for each individual item. In a stable, we need 10 iron, or no, 20 iron, 20 brick, and $5,000. Or goals, I should say, instead of dollars. Map really quickly. There's nothing really else for us to do, other than potentially chop down some trees. These trees definitely did grow back now that I'm looking at it. So we might as well make sure we stay wooded up. Also probably hit the mines now that I'm thinking about it. Probably level 2 mines.
Wonderful! I'm sure this will be perfect for a date or dare.
Not quite at that stage where I'm ready to take on dates, I don't feel.
Hello? Something must have gone wrong in one of the old ruins. Maybe a broken pipe or some chemical.
See? Not gonna be able to fix it quite yet. Because I don't have the welding rods. Or the ability to make welding rods yet. Pretty early, you think we can talk to all three of these guys just to chat?
Hey.
Hi.
We should have caught this sooner. We didn't find out until the water turned green and people started getting sick. Bye.
Yeah, for being the protectors of the town, you guys are pretty shitty at your job. I'm new to town and I'm doing a better job than you guys are, but whatever. Alas. This is what this is. You ever want to change your hairstyle? Hi, Sam.
Hey!
How you doing?
I hope there aren't any other sources of the pollution around. We've looked everywhere, but the source above the Bassanio Falls is the only one we've located.
Shame that that is, like, also the only frickin' location you have for, your water as well, you know what I mean? I'm doing the same method I did in the other mine as well. We go straight down and we just start digging. See what that gets us. Mind you, it's one of those situations where it's probably more valuable to dig from, like, just slowly work your way down. But I kind of like the idea of meeting in the middle, so to speak. We'll let it go. We don't need to be worried about it too much. If then we run out of stamina, we can just go to the restaurant and fill us back up a little bit. Probably won't do that, though. We'll probably just do with what we can, basically. Maybe finish that quest today. Another upgrade of mining tools and stuff like that would be really good for the experience, but we're making more than enough, in all honesty. Also, the amount of data disks we're getting is pretty clutch. Hopefully we can actually hit the research center again. Go from there. Kind of funny because I could probably just be going expanding out away from the main mining point. Also, don't forget to, instead of fly away there, just go to the map and press E. I gotta remind myself to do that, otherwise it's not gonna happen that way. Also, I want to pause it really quickly to make sure I'm not muted or anything like that. Yeah, I'm good. Mind you, we're still gonna stick to the two-day method we have going on right now, which is we go for 2 days, end the episode, then start the next one up. The amount of data disks we're getting is pretty damn holy shite. 71 data disks. We're not gonna want for data disks for quite some time till we spend them all on trees, like get 5 of each tree. We'll probably be out of data disks at that point. I do want to, at like 14, 15, go to the research center. So let's keep our digging going on. Wonder what the highest amount of data disks we're gonna need for research. Like just 10? Or is it gonna go even higher than that? Recording planet explorers. Interesting. I didn't know we could get recordings. I wonder if we could play said recordings. There's no method to my madness, I'm just digging. And we go from there. And now we are mapping. Not that. Apparently K is calendar. That actually kind of makes sense, now that we're thinking about it. We didn't really need to do that, in all honesty, but I'm going to because it makes things a little bit easier for us in the long run, I guess. God, I regret it already. Oh, well. What's done is done. I'm so glad it's just a dark screen and not an actual loading screen. That would be a pain in the ass. Also, every level up we get is great because it increases our stamina ever so slightly. Sorry about that, Toby. Don't mind me. Please still be here. She is still here.
Hi. Hi. Did you discover something new?
20 data discs. 20 data discs.
That
take a
be
while, I
data
bet.
Discs. Still, if you want to expedite our research, you can.
Yeah.
The data corruption on these discs are minimal.
Same thing. Minimal data corruption. We still have quite a bit of the day left. What is our money at? 24,000. We could probably hit the restaurant and either continue to mine or do other stuff. I think what we do is, oh god, wrong way for the restaurant. Restaurant is over here. See about the if he's got any more recipes for us, if we still need to be friendly with him.
Hey.
Interesting. Rice, bamboo papaya, and catfish. Seafood palette. Can we only do it one a day? Yep. At least they become cheap. And the 208 for 100 and something stamina. Probably better for us to make our own food and do it that way, but this is fine for me. Or fine with me, I should say, because we go fishing and we make that money back in a blink of an eye. This was mainly for cutting trees today, though. Let's finish up this, and let's finish that quest today as well. Bada bing, bada boom. Awesome, awesome. We have both of the water wheel and the other thing. So we can build that now. That is so massive. Holy shit. We could probably refill it up. Glass, charcoal, lead, tin, strengthened glass. Could do more iron. Probably should do more iron. We got copper going, which I'm fine with, and we got carbon steel going, which again I'm fine with. Yeah, I don't know if the farm's still gonna be good because it's got poisoned water it's working with, and until we can fix that, which is steel plates, valves, which we have valves and welding rods. We could potentially go to the mine, what are they called? Dungeons. We could go to the dungeons and see if we can't get any welding rods that way. Oh, is that on the inside or the outside? Install the engine and install the wheel. Alright, now we gotta talk to them, I would assume. Oh, 4 sprinklers and a water tank. Son of a bitch. I should have known it wouldn't have been that easy. Let's work on the DD transport. Let me check to see what the water tank, like the water storage and the sprinklers are gonna cost us. If I'm not mistaken, the sprinklers can just be made in the workshop here. Or the workbench. Nope. Uh, do they need to be built here? Hold on. Fish display. Oh! Glass, hardwood planks, and marble. Tempted to build one of those for the kingfish I got. But, water storage. Hardwood, copper, iron, and... Oh, son of a bitch. Just iron, copper pipes, and hardwood planks. Industrial furnace. Marble planks, steel plates, and industrial core. That's gonna take a while. Eight copper pipes. We can make nine, so let's work on that one. That'll be good there. Is it iron bars and copper pipes? We need 15 iron bars, so those will be done relatively fast, I would hope. Hardwood planks. We have 20 of them. Marble planks we have. Oh, shite. Steel plates. We don't have enough steel to do that. Iron wood. We have a lot of that. Aluminium. Don't need it right now. Don't need those and don't need those. Not yet, anyways. We need the steel and we need 8 of these. I don't want to craft another 25 of these. Also, refuel this. Don't really need to do that one. We could make some more bronze plates. We really should work on the DD station now that I'm thinking about it, but let's get this water station done first, and then we'll work from the DD station there. Let's just keep stacked up on the bronze and stuff like that. I know it's like we have 45 of it, but I want to make sure we stay on top of it. We don't really need to mess with the iron bars there. Carbon steel, we could replenish it. And then copper, we could replenish as well. Mm-hmm. We have enough to fish for a little bit if we wanted to. So we might as well get a little bit of fishing in. Maybe we can get lucky and catch another king salmon. I wonder if there's like a king bubble. There has to be king bubble fish and shit like that. Probably using the eggs would be really useful because you could right click for the egg and then go from there. Oh, I forgot I had that ability. So we can just literally see what's gonna be hitting the line. That's fine. Bubble fish. Probably not the most useful ability, but the fact we can be like, okay, so this is how we're gonna have to catch this one. We're gonna have to set the hook and not reel in immediately. That gives us our brain enough time to realize, oh, we can just set the hook and reel her in. I love that. I shouldn't mess up any king catches now. Or the king salmon. At the very least. We'll probably run out of stamina before anything else, which is fine with me, because we'll make more of a profit. As long as we make more than 100 or 200 goals fishing, then the stamina we spent is worth it, or the money we spent is worth the stamina, I should say. But we made more than 200, so... Oh, idiot. I messed it up. I saw the green, and I'm like, oh, reel it in. Dumbass. That might have been a king balloon fish. Or bubble fish. Lesson learned, green bubble or green circular fish. Do not reel in like that. Yep, out of stamina. A little bit disappointed in that. That's like the second or third time I've hooked one of those and did that. Yeah, the amount of money we need as well to expand our house is something I'm working with as well. Let's get some apricot juice going. And we will wrap up the episode here. So for those of you that have been enjoying your stay, I do thank you for stopping by. Even if you haven't been enjoying your stay, if you made it this far, well, you can ignore me, I'm being an idiot. If you have been stayed this long, you would have had to have enjoyed your stay. Anyways, I do thank you for stopping by, and I do hope you enjoyed your stay at the Kingdom. Until next time, take care, and have a good one. Bye-bye.